shame, Lord, for the things I've done since I've been.